This is Dr. B. Let's do the Lewis structure for CH3Cl. On the periodic table, chlorine group 4 or 14, 4 valence electrons. Hydrogen's in group 1, but we've got 3 hydrogen, and chlorine has 7 valence electrons. If we add them up, we get 14 total valence electrons. Carbon will go in the center, hydrogens always go on the outside, and then chlorine, which is very electronegative, also will go on the outside. We have 14 valence electrons. We'll put 2 between each of the atoms to form a chemical bond. We've used 8, and then around the chlorine, 10, 12, 14 valence electrons. Let's see if we have full outer shells. Hydrogen only needs 2 valence electrons, so the hydrogens are all okay. Chlorine needs 8. It has 8. And carbon also needs 8, which it has. So we've used all 14 valence electrons. Each of the atoms has a full outer shell. We're done with the Lewis structure for CH3Cl. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.